Charles Gibson.
I'm Diane Sawyer, and it's Tuesday, September 11th, 2001.
It is lunchtime in London, 5 a.m. in Los Angeles, and 8 a.m. here in New York. Live from the CNN Financial News headquarters, you're watching Before Hours.
Something that has happened here at the World Trade Center. We noticed flame and an awful lot of smoke from one of the towers of the World Trade Center. My heavens, this is just happened within
seconds. Pouring out. This gas goes from one side of the building practically all the way to the other.
We had seen a fireball, and I can tell you it appears tower number two, at least from our vantage point, appears to be unaffected. This appears to be entirely in tower.
My God.
That looks like a second plane.
Oh, there's another one.
There was another plane just flew into.
There is an explosion.
The explosion is incredible.
Both buildings at World Trade Center are definitely on fire. There is black smoke coming from both.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, due to a plane crashing into the World Trade Center, until further notice, for the following service changes, all W trains will operate to 36th Street only.
We have a large crowd of babies, a lot of babies.
You don't see people jumping from the windows like this.
And you can actually see bodies falling from the top floors of the World Trade Center. It's horrible here. People are standing in the street in tears. People are panicking. They're calling their families.
Of smoke is enormous.
Now, all we know is it's a gigantic plume of smoke.
It's impossible for me to say from this side of the building whether the building itself is on fire or up in flames.
And we're told that the White House itself, the West Wing, at the very least, is being evacuated, that our personnel from there are being asked to leave.
I did not hear an explosion, but there is certainly a very, very significant fire in this enormous office building.
He had flown over the site. He said the emergency response here was immediate. He also said, and I don't know whether or not you all are able to see pictures of this, but this is one of those cases where the pictures really do tell the story, that sort of the most horrifying aspect of this particular crash scene is how little debris is visible. There is a large crater in the ground, and I'm hoping.
We have frontal collapse. Make sure the helmet works.
See what a white smoke is? You see this thing leaning like this?
It's definitely coming. There's no way to stop it.
Mi hanno preso il mio lavoro, che io lavoravo, mi piaceva tanto quel lavoro lì, e mi hanno preso la mia salute. Non voglio né gente che si dimentica questo giorno qua.